want to thank Senator Funky for being here, Senator Panapinto, the ranking member. This will be your last Ag Committee meeting.
It will be my last Ag Committee meeting, yes, unless we do something in the fall. They have to bring us back for some emergency meeting.
And Senator Comrie. With that, we have a pretty quick agenda today. We have 8 bills total that we'll be taking up. The first bill is S-1177A by Senator Serrano.
Senate Bill 1177A is sponsored by Senator Serrano. It's a measure to amend the agriculture markets law in relation to informed consent of pet owners regarding euthanasia.
Any questions?
Move to approve.
Okay. Second?
Second.
By Senator Funky. Any negative vote, Sheila?
Yes, Senator Ranzelhofer is in the negative, and Senator Seward is without recommendation.
I'm also without rec on the bill.
Okay. The bill is reported. The next bill is S-1812 by Senator LaValle.
Senate Bill 1812 is sponsored by Senator LaValle and is a measure to amend the agriculture and markets law in relation to identification of owners of lost pets and return of lost pets to their owners.
I'll move the bill.
Motion is made by Senator Panapinto, seconded by Senator Comrie. Any no votes?
No votes.
The bill is reported.
I should just say that I have Senator Montgomery and Hamilton's voting sheets here also.
Okay. Great. The next bill is S-4933A by Senator Ranzenhofer.
Senate Bill 4933A is sponsored by Senator Ranzenhofer and is a measure to amend the agriculture and markets law in relation to governance of food labels or the portion of a food produced, processed, transported, stored, marketed, distributed, sold, or offered for sale by the state.
I'll move the bill.
Seconded by Senator Funky. Any negative votes?
I have 2 negative votes, one from Senator Hamilton, one from Senator Montgomery.
And I also have a negative vote from Senator Serrano.
Okay. The bill is reported. The next bill is S-6842B by Senator Avella.
Senate Bill 6842B is a measure to amend the agriculture markets law in relation to misbranding of certain fish species.
I'll move the bill.
Second.
Second.
Senator Comrie, any negative votes?
No, but Senator Gallivan and Senator Seward are without recommendation.
Okay, the bill is recorded. The next bill is S-6960A by Senator O'Mara.
Senate Bill 6960A, an act to amend the agriculture markets law in relation to the sale, distribution, transportation, and processing of industrial hemp.
I'll move the bill.
Is there a second? Senator Funky, any no votes? The bill is reported. The next bill is S-6961 by Senator O'Mara.
Senate Bill 6961 is a measure to amend the agriculture markets law and the public health law in relation to establishing procedures for the growing of industrial hemp.
Move the bill.
Seconded by Senator Funky. Any no votes?
I have a without recommendation from Senator Seward.
Okay. The bill is reported. The next bill is S-7102, which is being held at the sponsor's request. And the final bill is S-7273, which is my bill.
Senate Bill 7273 is sponsored by Senator Ritchie and is a measure to amend the agriculture and markets law in relation to establishing a one-stop farming hotline.
I'll move the bill.
Seconded by Senator Funky. Any no votes?
No votes.
Okay, the bill is reported. Thank everyone for coming this morning.
Thank you.
Appreciate you being here.
All right, thank you.
Thank you.